Start with a new topic, otic ganglion. Ganglion means collection of cell bodies in the peripheral nervous system. Ganglion related to head and neck is asked, please mention the following things. Peripheral parasympathetic ganglion, functional and morphological cranial nerve relation, its location, relations and connections. Four parasympathetic ganglions related to head and neck are ciliary, otic, pterygopalatine and submandibular. Now we see in detail about the otic ganglion. It is one of the peripheral parasympathetic ganglion, functionally related to glossopharyngeal nerve, while morphologically related to auriculotemporal branch of mandibular nerve. Otic ganglion is located below the foramen ovale in the infratemporal fossa between the mandibular nerve and tensor vilae palatini muscle. Laterally related to trunk of the mandibular nerve, tensor vilae palatini and cartilaginous part of eustachian tube forms the medial relation. Middle meningeal artery is related posteriorly. Connections are of three types, parasympathetic, sympathetic, sensory and motor. Parasympathetic includes preganglionic, ganglionic and postganglionic fibers. Preganglionic fibers begins with inferior salivatory nucleus of glossopharyngeal nerve to reach the ganglion, while postganglionic secretomotor fibers are carried by auriculotemporal nerve to the parotid gland. You can see the parasympathetic pathway in this picture. Sympathetic root is derived from plexus around the middle meningeal artery, consists of postganglionic fibers from superior cervical ganglion. Sensory fibers come from auriculotemporal nerve that are sensory to parotid gland. Motor fibers from the nerve to medial pterygoid supplies tensor tympani and tensor vilae palatini. Other connections include chorda tympani, provides an alternative pathway of taste sensation. Applied includes Frey's syndrome, gustatory sweating or auriculotemporal syndrome. Thank you. Please do watch and please subscribe if you like the video.